Hello guys, good morning. So I am here in the bus terminal, Madurai. Madurai MGR bus terminal. I'm heading to Rameswaram. So people tell me it takes about 3 hours from Madurai to Rameswaram. So I'm looking to see where I can board the bus to Rameswaram. So this is the MGR bus terminal. Alright. So this is a scene here in Madurai's MGR bus terminal. Sweltering hot, guys. The time right now is 12:30 in the noon, pretty hot. I'm trying to see if I can find a AC bus going to Rameswaram from Madurai. All right guys, so I finally got on the bus. Now I'm heading to Rameswaram from Madurai. So hopefully we will be there by 4:30. Somebody says it's gonna take about 4 hours, not 3 hours. So yes, so the bus is leaving the terminal here in MGR bus terminal. So this is the bus, and this is the outside here in Madurai. Just departing from Madurai, heading towards Rameswaram, guys. So I am very excited to go to my next city or town, known as Rameswaram, where there's the temples located. And if somebody say there's many different sites to be seen in Rameswaram, so we'll see. So this is the outside view here in Madurai. So this is a non-AC bus. I don't know how much it cost yet. I'm waiting for the collector to come and let me know the exact price. Alright guys, so heading to Rameswaram. Here are some other parts of Madurai. It's a big city. I haven't seen all parts of the Madurai, just been to the center part where the Madurai Meenakshi Hindu temple is located, but this is other areas of Madurai. I think the bus is heading towards the bypass. There's some issue going on in the bus between the conductor and a passenger. There's some kind of a disagreement. So the bus is now here at the Ramanathapuram. So it's passing the town called Ramanathapuram. So this is a town called Rabanadapuram on the way to Rameswaram. Okay, so this is the Ramanadapuram bus terminal here in Tamil Nadu. Alright guys, so this is still Ramanadapuram heading to Rameswaram. So this is the seafront on the way to the Rameswaram. I think there is a bridge to cross into the Rameswaram. Alright, so we are approaching the bridge. I think it's called a Pamban Bridge. Alright guys, so we are crossing the Pamban Bridge going to Rameswaram. I also see a railway track bridge as well. Guys, so here's a look at the Pamban Bridge. That is going into the Rameswaram right here in Tamil Nadu. And there's some traffic and some tourist buses are stopped to show the people this bridge. Yard terminal as well. All right, so we have crossed the bridge. It's called Pambane. Alright guys, so this is the street view. You'll find tons of hotels, rooms available for stay. This is a popular tourist destination, I believe, for the people of India from other states. And I don't see any foreigners, but I do see people from other parts of India coming in as a group. So there are tons of rooms available in different price ranges. So this one is called Vinayaga Residency. That was a temple I just visited by. Sri Vinayaga Residency. So this hotel is fully AC rooms. All the rooms are AC. This gentleman, he's going to show us one of the room. Agesh. Can you turn on the light, my friend? How far is the Rameswaram temple? 1 kilometer away? 1 kilometer. Okay, so this is the room, guys. Has a fan and an air condition. And hot water, Wi-Fi, all inclusive. So this is the room. And the washroom, there you go. All right, so there's a sink, hot water and a cold water, right, my friend? All right, tell me, off season, not season price, off season, what is the price?
Timing, 1,500.
Yeah, all room looks same?
Same,
1,500. That's what you're saying? And AC is 2,000. Thank you, my friend. What is your good name? All right, everyone. So I am here in Rameswaram. So I just checked into one of the hotel room and decided to come out for a visit to a small temple. But Rameswaram is about 3 kilometers away from here, but this is a small temple I decided to drop by. This looks like a Lord Nadaraja temple.